I'm a yaoi fangirl and proud. You don't insult me. And by the way, no, it's not gay. Do you even know where that word came from? Japan. Gay came from Japan. The proper term for gay is yaoi. Just because
Japan invented gay
doesn't mean that I can't be a perv. I'm mature. I write yaoi fan fiction. I have many people who